Can I actually follow him? Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Oh, Blue Moon, I was like, who the fuck? Driving is done.
There's a job, V. A journalist, Bree Whitney, has fled into Dogtown. I need you to look after her.
She fled? Means I gotta keep her tucked away?
No. Bree has a lead. You're to help her complete her investigation. There's a corp on her tail, as she put it. That is all she said. Miss Whitney seems to have some minor trust issues.
Right, so, where am I meeting this mystery insistent woman?
You'll go to her apartment first, on Skyline West. You're to collect an electronic access card. And no, do not say, this card, what's it open? I simply don't know. Contact me once this is sorted. You'll learn more details then.
School deck. Floating fiery cars.
Thank you.
I guess I'm the one who's supposed to move them around. Spell out a little bit.
Vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Sonny!
Get the kill! You hit boss! Take cover!
Oh. Yep, it's going left. I think the car is busted. You can't keep it together if you are in parts. The bookshop. Boom. Said I was running, motherfuckers. The fuck? Oh, that's the fuck. Why are there bombs? That fucking happened just now. Those mines there because of the map, the world, or because they were attacking. Oh, she's actually in there. Okay, enough. Fuck this shit. Let's do.